What's up, guys? Welcome back to another showcase of the LG OLED 2020. Had a request to show some Uncharted 4. This is going to be Chapter 12 at Sea. It's been a while since I've played this game.
Take the wheel for a second. All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Say, Pogger's Manga.
Nice. Thumbnail action.
Listen, little brother. She will get over it. And you bring back a treasure like that, anyone would. I don't know.
Let's check out our settings real quick.
Done this one too many times.
Game mode, HDR picture, 85 light, 100 contrast, 50, 13, 55. And we have dynamic tone mapping on. White balance is warm 1. And real quick, the picture options. We have auto, off, and true motion is off. Now, for some reason, PS4 allows us to do BFI. This is low. Off. Low gets just a little dimmer. Just a little bit. But you can easily change that by adding more OLED light, since I'm on 85, so I could compensate.
Keep an eye out for anything man-made.
I just haven't really used BFI. If you guys recommend me using BFI for PS4 Pro, let me know. Otherwise, it's off.
Italia is more of a small beachside shack. Yeah, maybe it's a
treehouse. Wow, it's a very pretty game.
Spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build them.
Beautiful water, yeah. Beautiful sky, pure white clouds.
And both of us better find a place to hide.
Unbelievable. All right, let's play.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure on the side. Maybe you had the right idea.
What's that?
He'll buy his own bulls, travel the world. Maybe his fortune is sure. Apart from the huge bounty on his head. It all depends on how his story ends, right? Who knows? Maybe in the end it was all worth
it. Here we go, Nathan Drake.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
This game still got it. Beautiful.
Strange feeling. Finally on the verge of something great. I'm excited and terrified. You have any idea what I'm talking about?
I do.
Whoops!
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
That's pretty. Nice scene right here. greens are just nice, deep, rich green.
It's like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
Whoa. Ow. There we go. It's been a while.
Looks promising.
Some kind of symbol.
It's like a compass out.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. That's everything. Now, man, the same symbol.
Oh, wow.
Let's go find out where it's going. Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down?
A door of some kind. Covering a chamber?
A massive chamber. For storing a bunch of treasure?
No way. Not with his ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is going to be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
That makes sense.
Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay. Hey, look, another arrow over there.
Hey,
giant day.
Damn it.
Sorry about that. Oh, what about this big pillar in the middle of the cave? That looks climbable. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that could work. This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Alright.
I like it. It's pretty cool. Just a little higher. You can swing off that branch. All right, back in business. Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. He got it floated, right? So, does this qualify as the most elaborate place we've seen yet?
It's up there.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
I need to find another way around.
Sam, Mike, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, sure thing. Hey, son. Lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral. I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Yes, it is. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well, there's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So hold on. Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side.
Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight. Sam! Anything? Sam! Hey! You still there?
Alright guys, I'm going to end it here. This is a pretty beautiful game for how old it is. HDR is spectacular. The highlights, the colors, the detail, sharpness, black levels. Of course, the OLED is going to bring the best of all gaming. And this is no exception here. Uncharted 4, huge thumbs up on the LG OLED. Hopefully, a part 5 will happen on next gen. Who knows? Alright guys, thanks for watching. Home theater rules. You guys stay home, stay safe. And this TV is still always impressive and incredible. Fantastic. Thanks for watching, guys. Like, subscribe, share. I'll see you guys next time. Home theater rules. And you guys, RAF out. See ya. We'll be right back.